units or is it one?
It's an open shop.
One unit, right?
All one,
right.
All one unit.
It's melee.
It is a mix.
Except the his machine.
Okay, so
yeah.
No, are we doing
this? There's a machine gun here.
That's fine, right here.
We're doing melee. Okay,
yeah.
We're doing melee.
Okay. Okay. So
it's simultaneous.
You got to be one inch away. That's my guy.
Yeah, but there's melee spikes or four that you start with.
You can't come out.
So he's going to, because he's got two.
I think he's been four because we have knives. Those are the minus one.
Okay, that's what I was going to say. You're screwing yourself by 1 point.
I have a knife here, but it doesn't. It says a zero for this guy.
Once you enter the woods,
so the knife
was a melee. I think the witch hunter was.
So who's in melee? The witch hunter?
No. Go through the woods.
Witch.
Yes.
Oh, the witch.
Witch.
So the witch is in melee. He's at a zero.
Yeah.
So you're at a five.
Oh, the one.
So you're at a three.
Right.
So you're hit, so you're whacking on three.
Okay.
Yeah.
So nine dice, even three. Yeah. The I think the question came up because he has a knife, but his knife is zero.
Because his melee, the witch hunter's melee value is better.
Gun hunter's melee value is better, apparently.
Yeah.
All right. Okay.
So if you go through.
Anyway, we're about it. Yeah, take the highest of those.
Yeah, no.
You can go around
it. I got three eights, but that's my highest.
I'm gonna try because.